So, you know, in further news, I heard Izzy's kind of going through the time right now. Thing I actually kind of feel bad.
No, here's the thing, guys. It's fighting. We all talk shit. But you can't talk that much shit and then plan, like, oh, I'm going to do a TikTok dance. I'll, you know, a cartoon dance. I'll get you out there, knock you out. And then get beat up badly.
Dude,
that's a weird pill to swallow.
It was so awkward. So you guys don't know this. Like, after fights, there's a lot of showmanship in fights. You know, go fuck you, fuck me.
What?
So it's like, usually after fights, win or lose, there's this like slight come to Jesus. We're like, dude, hey, fucking handshake.
It could have been me. It could have been me.
But it wasn't, dude. Like, handshake on the next one. Maybe we get a rematch, whatever. He says, you talked about my family. I would never do that. And I'm like, dude, like, Izzy.
It's
like,
a dog.
Like, Izzy, I don't know your family, bro. I don't know if you have siblings. I don't even know fuck about you. This is after the fight. He starts pointing at his neck. He's like, my fucking dog, man, my dog. And I'm like,